When I look around, I realize the long-term impact that we're able to have on our community. I remember when we started to design our first playground, we wanted to do something really special. We started by bringing together a group of kids and asked them what they really liked in a playground. And what came out was they wanted something bigger, scarier, and faster. And we've been building playgrounds that way ever since.